Today we are going to review another project which has good sides and which has bad sides, but at the same time this project could be very, very profitable. And I'm going to tell you about the good sides of this project, I'm going to tell about the bad sides of this project, and I am invested in this project. I will also tell you why I am invested in this project, considering that there are bad sides also of this project. But before I jump in into reviewing this project, guys, my videos are not a financial advice, so as this video is not sponsored. If I will have any sponsored videos on this channel, I will let you know beforehand, guys. So let's get into it, and this is Liquidity Network, LQD. I will start with bad sides of this project, guys, and bad side is that currently this project has gone quiet already for 4 months. These guys who have been working on Liquidity Network, there is no social media replies, there is nothing pretty much they are doing about this project. If we talk about the good sides of the project, then the good side is that you could make a huge profits once these guys come up and they start working. That is one scenario. Another scenario is that this project already has a working protocol, and I will show you that also in a second, guys. So as there are already applications built on their protocol, so as they have mobile application which you can install and which you can use, and this is usable mobile application and which you can also get for Android. This is only for Android devices, they don't have it still for iOS devices. Talking about the price, the good side is that it has only 53 million circulating supply, which means that this price currently is at the very bottom. I have invested in this project myself, like I mentioned, guys, and I have invested in it because no one can dump on me. At the same time, I could make huge gains with this upcoming altcoin season. Because, guys, if you have been here in previous altcoin seasons or in previous bull runs, you should know that there is a lot of new investors who are coming in and they are hoping to make huge profits. But at the same time, those people who come in into cryptocurrency markets, they have no idea about cryptocurrency projects, they don't know how to research them, and they are buying everything what is cheap and what has a low circulating supply. I know it myself, because, guys, I have been doing it also myself in previous bull markets and so on and so forth, guys. I know that here in cryptocurrency market everything is pretty much based on speculation, and many people who come in and they exactly do that, they speculate on price. They come in into the project, they see that price is low, they see that circulating supply is low, and they buy in hopes that this price will go up and they will make huge profits. And this is exactly what happens in bull markets and in altcoin seasons. You think that those prices, guys, for example, for other cryptocurrencies, they go up because those people believe in that project or they understand that project. 90% of people who are here in cryptocurrency space, they barely understand what is blockchain technology, and they wouldn't be able to explain you what it is and how it works, what is smart contract and so on and so forth, guys. None of these people know about it, but they are here for making gains. And this is very important concept to understand when you are dealing with cryptocurrencies. However, I would recommend you to not invest in all different shitcoins, and that's exactly why I decided to review this project, because it is actually working project. It has working application and it has working protocol on which there is already built applications, and I will show you also that in second. But talking about price, from perspective of price, it has only 53 million circulating supply and price is at its lowest. Currently it costs only half a cent, as you can see here, guys. So pretty much if you are buying in at this price, no one can dump on you, so you can't lose anything. If you invest at this time, as I'm reviewing this video, guys, for example, $100, you can get 20,000 of these tokens. And if this token goes up to $1, let's say, per coin, you already make $20,000 from $100. This is exactly why I have invested in this project myself. And whenever you are investing, guys, never invest more than you can afford to lose, and never invest everything from portfolio. But consider to getting a small part from your portfolio also in these types of projects, which has a project, for example, where you can see a perspective and where you can see a huge change. And now let's have a look at the project itself. If we go into their website, you can see website is professionally made, and if you will do research, for example, for Liquidity Network, you will see a huge amount of videos where the developers of this project have been presenting this project, where they have been talking, and this is not some dodgy project, but this is actually working project where developer, main developer of this project, was actually working on it. However, like I mentioned, they have stopped working for some reason. They are not posting anymore anything in their social media. They did a full research on this project. But in general, this is kind of working project. Only problem with this project is that their team has really stopped working. They are not really active anywhere on social media with this project. But as you can see here, there is AccessSDK or software development kit. If you will click there, you will see that you can access everything for developers here, getting started, how to create, how to implement these protocols. Everything is here, guys. Code is there, everything is there. And another thing here is benefits for users. You can install this mobile application, which is also created, and this project is transfer of Ethereum assets or ERC20 tokens, where they are allowing to transfer ERC20 tokens before different teams or groups of people. If you are interested, come in and check this out in depth for yourself, guys. In this video, I will be just doing overview of this project as in perspective of investment. There is application where you can click on Google Play, you can download it here, and you can start using straight away. So it is working project with working code. Only problem, like I mentioned already, is that this project has stopped being active. We will go in their Twitter account. They have stopped responding to, and their last post here was on Twitter on 25th of August, guys. That's the only problem with this project in general. But in general, the project is working and it is good project to my opinion, guys. So one thing why this could be very perspective investment is if these guys start being responsive again, if they appear on their social media, they continue working, this would also raise price straight away to at least 5 cents, guys, taking in consideration this total supply or circulating supply. Price would go up straight away to 5 cents because people are just now wondering where they have disappeared. Taking in consideration also this small circulating supply, always prices in altcoin seasons for any project which is less than 100 million cost at least minimum $1, guys. And this is what I'm telling you from experience, and this is also why I have invested in this project myself, because it could easily go up to $5, for example, when this altcoin season hype starts, guys. So I decided why not to invest, and I decided to review this project also on my channel. However, at the same time, this is very risky project, like I mentioned at the very beginning, guys, and at the same time, this is very high risk to reward ratio project, because if these guys start continuing working, for example, and start posting on social media, that would raise price up straight away. And I guess that this is exactly what they are going to do when the altcoin season will start, guys, because they could make a huge profit themselves just by continuing this project, because this is already a working project. And like I mentioned, guys, as you can see, apps built on top of the Liquidity network, this is already applications which you can preview, which have been built on top of their protocol, which they have built on Liquidity network, guys. So there is a working project, there is a low price, and there is a low circulating supply, and for me this is a good investment. I'm not telling that you should that I'm going to be investing a lot from my portfolio, but I am going to invest a little bit, and this investment for me, as I see in my scenario, like for my portfolio, this is one of the highest risk to reward ratio investment, but at the same time, this could give me a huge returns if this project starts moving. And to finish this video up, I would like to explain you how it works in altcoin seasons, guys. When altcoin season starts and many new people hype into cryptocurrency markets, like I mentioned at the very beginning, they have no experience in cryptocurrency markets or investments. They are just buying everything what is cheap and what has a low circulating supply, because they understand that the price to such project might go up, and when they go up, they could make a huge profit, because if you buy something for 1 cent, it is easier two for that particular asset to go to 2 cents. Rather, if you buy something for 2 cents, it is harder for that asset to go from 2 to 4 cents to double up or to get 100%. For example, imagine if you buy in at 1 cent, then for you to make 100%, it has to go to 2 cents. For you to make 200%, it has to go to 3 cents. For you to make, let's say, 300%, and so on and so forth, guys. You get the idea. So yes, guys, this is just my opinion. And like I said, this is not a financial advice, guys. And I will be reviewing more different projects on this channel. And if you are new to this channel, guys, consider subscribing, share this video, leave a like to this video if you found it useful, and see you in the next one.